Why did you draw your mother?
Work here, love here, and you here.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Why aren't we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on then, kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
No, something's missing.
Okay.
What about this?
We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
And she knew my father.
I'm afraid it's not that simple.
Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. Until then, we'll be trying to track this latest call.
I need some help.
No, no, I've got it. Wait, would you mind?
Corker
residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake. Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Go. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
What do you want from me?
I came for him. For Steinbeck. And for Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Why are you doing this?
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You killed my father.
He made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. Beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Was anyone hurt?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. Are you okay? Is there anything I can do?
Are you kidding?
Sorry. Try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I feel like I'm going crazy.
Sure, she didn't say anything. Anything that could help us find her.
I think I know where we can find her.
Wait here. Stay quiet. Keep the doors locked and your head down. I'll be back soon.
You can't leave me here alone.
I'm not going far. Just sit tight. You'll be safe here. Just try not to make a mess. There's a light inside, but I couldn't see anyone. Erica, no, don't read that. It's not personal. It's my job.
I know.
I'm here because I trust you. I'm here to catch her. We can do it together. find anything? What is it?
My mother.
Careful. This stuff is a powerful hallucinogen. Come on. Let's get out.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. Together we can save her. Together we can set her free.
No.
He didn't love you. He was grooming you to take your mother's place. Is that what you want? Or will you join me? We can destroy Lucien and set your mother free. You can be happy. Together again.
I want to finish her. I want to join you.
It's you, Erica. It's always been you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? Get here.
With this, your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
Put that by your bed.
And I promise you the sweetest of dreams.
father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
See them, mostly. In petals falling.
I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think he burned in that lamp, Erica? What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. You may need to use it. In there. The medallion. We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
I can't.
Let's go.
Thank you.
need to kill the lights. Study. Take me there.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. Better give her some epinephrine in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something! America.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
What's happening here? What are you hiding?
This is a hospital. Nothing more. Erica, please. This is not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you have my mother. She's through there, behind that door.
Your mother? She's dead. You know she's dead. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
We all had the same dream. All of us.
Let me guess. Pink flowers falling from the sky. It was a gift, Erica. A gift from your father. He designed the treatment. He designed the regression therapy. A pathway to the subconscious paved by a beautiful dream. Your mother's favorite. It was his life's work. And it saved so many people. My God, what have you done?
What's wrong with me?
It's okay. We all get a little sick sometimes. I'm here for you now, and I won't ever leave you. Please, trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy. Trust me, I can make you better.